Well, that's not too horrific, is it? I've now got to try and figure out if I'm going to hammerite it, use barbecue paint on it, or do whatever. But, yeah, I'm quite pleased with that.